But when he is on, he is quite a force, 93 and White. This is led on now for the cut by Quincy. Fed back on for Datsyuk. Marching up and shot one. Oh, and did it sneak through and squibbed away like an egg. But it was after the whistle had been blown, and the Red Wings want to make sure they protest that.
Brad Meyer talking to Pavel Datsyuk. One against three. Here comes Datsyuk. One against four. And look at Corey Crawford. Tries to fan that one out. I don't know if he was looking to make the save, but looked like he was just trying to fan that puck out so it didn't stay under him. And clearly Datsyuk following up there, and a quick whistle by referee Brad Meyer.
That's his first shot on goal in this series. He did not have a shot in game number one. He was overhandling the puck. Much better start for Datsyuk and the Wings in game two. Out shooting Chicago 60.
Keith, his stick, made a beeline for the bench. Now Keith gets off the ice and able to get back to full complement of equipment.
Here comes Zetterberg escaping. Moves and shoots, and a save by Crawford. Zetterberg tapped on to Bronson. Inside the box is Datsyuk. Bronson sees Datsyuk drift away, so he gives to him there. Then Cronwall across. Cronwall fakes the drive. It's Datsyuk with it. Rich shot hit the post with the shot. My goodness. 6:20 gone. Second period of play. Still no shots on goal for the Blackhawks. Forced back by Datsyuk, and it can be played carefully behind by Cronwall. So it's a play that can be made carefully by Sharp. Rattled up the boards, and again a steal by Datsyuk. Dealt it on to Bronson. Looks for Datsyuk.
Eddie, here's one of those battles you're talking about, but it's also the skill level and the ability of number 13 in White. Watch him make the read down the wall. Makes the read. That's escapability, strength on the stick. Then he distributes to friends and to get going back to the net with Advocator. But again, it's just a creative genius of Pavel Datsyuk. So aware, Eddie. That's a hockey sense play, as you know, more than anything else. And you can't teach what he just did.
I know what's going to happen.
Carefully played across to Erickson. 7 1/4 gone in the third. A chance now for Bronson. He scores! Bronson! And it's 3-1. But it will come back to center. It is magical to see what Datsyuk and Zetterberg and Taves can do when they are in a tangle of players. They seem to get it out. Here's Zetterberg with a shot, and a save made by Crawford. And so again, play halted.
Well, quick developing play. Blackhawks in the middle of a change. Datsyuk stays out there. Look at the patience with the puck. Move it right down. And Henrik Zetterberg, you love, he just takes his puck to net. No help coming because they were in the middle of a change.